It's your boy John YG. Welcome to the show. Hit the subscribe button and let's go. Alright, boys. Somebody here asked me, this is called Kevin, that he. What is your favorite sex position? Once you get that Chilean bent over moon, you know what I mean? Have you ever showered with an opposite sex? Yo. You know, why lie? I would like to lie to you, but why lie? Ah, yes, I've ever showered with a female, of course. Have you ever lied about your age? I think people lie about their age, specifically females. But I think I've ever lied once. I think I was 18, yeah. And there was this shorty I used to, you know, to try to hit on, and then she was like, ah, T, how old are you? I told her I'm 20 and I was 18. But it is what it is. Have you ever slept with somebody who is older than you? Yes, I've ever slept with somebody who is older than me. Couple of times. Once you're that old though, you're that old. But maybe 2 years ahead of me. Come on. I am Tumungine Muliza. Have you ever had a threesome? Yes, I've ever had a threesome. Do you watch porn? Of course, kila mtu wana watch porn. I do watch porn. Yeah, it's something I think most people do. Have you ever had sex on the first day? Yes, I've ever had sex on the first day. So it was like, see how you chat with somebody? Like on Instagram and stuff. You vibe, you say you guys are gonna meet, you go out. And then, couple of drinks and then, boom. How often do I have sex in a week? Tough question. It depends. At what does a healthy relationship look like to you? I don't think there's ever like a healthy relationship, because most of the time you don't have good days at all your life, because you're dating this person. They have bad days, they have good days. So I think for me, like, a healthy relationship to me is like you guys just understand each other. You know the bad side of this person. And for her, she should know the bad side of you. And then you guys try to work it out and see. Maybe kuna kitu mnaweza fanya. What's up? Aya. But how do you know if it is true love? Oh my goodness. How do you know if it's true love? How do you fucking know? I don't know. But when was the last time you lost your virginity? My God, I lost it when I was in class. By then, you mean virginity means you are grown up, grown enough to, yeah, to have like sex and stuff. Was it in class 6? But I can't call like that like virginity thing, because I was small. Class 6, that's been young. But I've ever had, that was my first time having sex when I was in class 6. See, but what turns you on? Fucking what? I like girls that are. Girls who just look tasty. Girls who are tasty. Like you can look at that chili, oh my God, I want to hit that. You know, keep coming. Okay, maybe short dresses, you know, looking nice and stuff. Yeah. But what kind of sex are you always in the mood for? Wow. What type of sex am I always in the mood for? Unpredictable sex. You don't like that you have to plan for it. You just meet, something happens, and then boom. Unpredictable, like you aren't even hoping to have sex with this person, and then just surprise, surprise. Munakulana. Did you believe in love at first sight? Hell. Hey, I don't believe. Maybe, yeah. But how many people have I ever slept with? Ah, oh, fuck. So we'll just specify next time, specify. This year, this week, you know, today. But roughly, none. Sijakulana. Have you ever sent nudes? Yo, I think kila mtu amefika your point. Either when you're in school, ama, you know, somewhere in your life, umetumiana nudes and stuff. Hey, Mrs. G, what is my favorite time of day to have sex? Because you can get horny anytime. In the morning, lunchtime, dinner time. Well, me any day, like any time of the day, me, depending on my sexual tensions towards you. Apo sawa? At how many different people have you had great sex with? A couple of them. A couple of motherfuckers. But any advice for girls who smell down there? Drink water. Think it helps. Drink water a lot. And I heard also the pineapple shit helps. And watu waoge. Shower. How many serious relationships have you been in this year? I am none of the above. What is the state of your sex life at the moment? The state of my sex life. Can't say boring, can't say it's happy, but it's there. Iko tu. Oh, actually, let me give you guys an experience I had juicy. So there's this spot me and my boys go to drink, right? So we had a couple of beers, and there are these girls dancing, and then one was like, oh, fuck, can I come and hang out with you guys? I said, yes, okay, wow. So, kumbe the chile, she's into me and some, then she was like, Ati, what's your name? I said, my name is YG, what's your name? She said, Lucy. So I was like, okay, so what's up? I find you attractive. That was the first time I've ever had a girl come to me, like live, and just talk to me. So, okay, I said, nah, thank you. Najaribu kublush kidogo. Mm-hmm. So, and then she said that, can I make out with you? I was like, what the fuck? You just met, you haven't, that can I make out with you? Because as you are leaving right now, can I make out? So, you know, it was like tempting. Actually, if there were no people, I would have done it. Tuonge ukweli. I would have, because she was pretty as fuck. So I just took the number and told her we link up. She never replied my text though. Have you ever made a sex tape? Nope, but I'm thinking about it. Talk to register porn, actually. No fucking around. I will register one of these days. Have you, at where, the best place you've ever had a quickie in? A club? Yeah, a club. Fucking experience. Hey, fuck. We live in Mbaya, Mwachane now. It's our song. So, you guys can go check me out on Instagram if you don't follow me already. It's Johnny YG, JOHNIE_YMG. My YouTube, make sure you subscribe, comment. So, a couple of days, subscribe, share. Tell me the next video you want to see. I hope you guys watch my sex talks, the ones I do. It's different types of females. So, a few vlogs I always do here and there. Ask me questions, engage with me, comment down below, talk to me, tell me what's up, YG. Thank you very much for tuning in. And wahala. Same as wahala. I'm a child.